So we're out on the farm now. We're raising some chickens and pigs. We're also trying to get some beef. I started fencing last year to get beef. I didn't quite get finished. And so what I raised last year was theoretical beef. I like theoretical beef. They're easy to work with. And, you know, all you got to do is brag about them. You don't actually have to feed them. That's nice.